coach has been harping on us for since June to sit down and guard. I think we finally have realized how important that is. And I think we've all come together as a collective and decided, hey, you know, we're not going to win games if we don't guard. So, that's the key to winning these games.